All right.
Anything you need, Tenno?
I don't want anything from you. I'm sorry, from.
Will these help you?
No, I need more of the other thing. There we go. This person.
What are you curious about?
Give me more. I want more. Oh. Can I not afford any more?
Don't press start yet.
Alright. I can't afford anymore.
Double check.
I have to wait 11 hours for my staff from my 3D printer in the foundry. But I need Kvat incubator. I still need my landing cross. Segment. Boundary segment. I need argon crystals and tellium. Well, I know where to get argon crystals, but tellium, whole different thing.
Well, if you complete a planet and it does tellium, you could build yourself a droid.
Yeah, I've got loads of those droids. Yeah, I haven't completed any planets yet. I haven't even completed Earth. I haven't even completed anything.
And I can not have been quit after about 3 weeks.
Actually, I was really into this game at one point. I was teaching you.
Also a person got you something that you wanted for Destiny.
Yeah. I've always been really good at Destiny, or Halo, anything made by Bungie really, I've been pretty good at.
That's because Bungie are cheesy bastards.
No, Bungie are good, I love
it's Activision.
No, it's made originally by Bungie. Activision are the people who actually do the graphics and all the detailing. Bungie are the storyline makers, and the original people who make it. They are the people who design it, and all that. Activision, they're the people that make it. Do the actual designs into the game. They're the.
Well, I'm ready when you.
Okay. I just hope what I'm using is fine.
I don't know. What are you using?
Braton. The flaming shield and sword, and the Tenno machine guns. You know, the dual pistols. You know, the auto pistols. But you know what I'm talking about. The things that we got for free when we got the sword, dual swords, and yeah, you know.
Why can't we do it with this controller? I do not know.
You must provide cover for a lone Tenno operative. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy.
Ooh, okay. Look how big that is. It lasts
okay, it
for 30 seconds.
Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm up here. I'm up on top of whatever this is. There.
Yeah, good.
I don't even know where you are.
I just went up to where you were.
Oh, okay.
The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival.
No, it's not. Just keeping your health up indefinitely.
Activating it will buy you more time.
Uh-huh. Aha!
What the hell was that?
It's an artifact. Helps you get more ender. Sell it.
We could literally just camp in this room.
Yeah. Will drop crucial life support. But then it'll start to get worse.
True.
Ten melees, eh? Oh, that should be too hard. Done.
Oh yeah, melees. Cool. Yeah, I can do that.
Prepare for life support.
Yep, done. Challenges aren't very difficult.
Yeah, what can we do about it? I'll use it.
Don't even know where you are.
Ornament. Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, if you get an ornament, you can put all those things that you just picked up in them. Those are the things that I've got on my ship.
Ah, right.
And you can either sell them for endo, which is more when it's complete, or you can keep it as an ornament.
I'll probably keep it an ornament, to be honest.
Drop. Two. The ornament would be already out on show. Never seen it come out of a image you can get.
I'm liking this Hoover. Vacuum.
Yep. Yep, that's great. Because I mean, you shouldn't have to pick up any of them.
As long as you're within range, obviously.
With it, it's within what range, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. what I'll do is I'll go around the whole ship before I even go to extraction.
I can survive forever as this character, pretty much. Love this character. Rhino is bay. Life support has arrived.
That's what they should have, a survival without the actual needing to get any bloody stuff.
Would be helpful. Would be much more fun.
Because then that means see how long you could last against just them and me.
Our operative is making progress.
Yeah.
This will help our cause.
Got him out of this infinite, whatever it is I've got. Oh, infinity. It's unbelievable. I've got enough to be self-rezzed at least over a million times. Isn't that crazy?
Life support incoming.
Well, now we know where our thing is, so... we heading over there?
Well, we've done this area, so...
Mic delays, mic mess ups, dumb crap. I feel like you're actually talking to me, jeez.
Well.
Oh, and make it sound like they're watching.
Get ready for they are gonna be watching.
Are. Yeah, so not if you're watching. It's gonna be an obvious one. Gonna be watching if they're watching. God, I'm echoing so much.
Not on my end, thank God.
On my end, I am.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
I've just gone to extraction.
Oh, is that where extraction is? Okay, I haven't got that right yet.
Well, it's one of your favourite spots, to a degree.
Oh, the one that goes downhill.
Yep.
My Oberon is that it regenerates energy. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to go to extraction because that's in the protocol.
I'm at extraction, getting my ass whooped.
Oh, so you shouldn't be getting your ass whooped.
Not really. I still got 54 on my iron skin.
No. Out the way, Prince of Darkness.
Mm-hmm.
life support has arrived.
Trust me, nothing's gonna happen to my Alvaron. He's got infinite amount of bloody energy.
With Hoover, I'm even more like that.
Because if I'm not regenerating it, I'm certainly picking it up. Dale.
Well, you come to extraction, I'm gonna start eventually getting my ass kicked. Actually, probably not, actually. I'll probably have a little time to put my ice skin back. Actually, fine at the moment, but still.
Just chilling. My fire.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh yeah, because you're using that thing, it's regenerating my thing as well. So I can use my sword in its energy mode to do more damage. Lovely. Brilliant. I have been. It's only good to use against the ancients, to be honest. Oh, I'm 7 on my iron skin, come on. Sorry, I've got enough, hopefully, to make some more.
Go away.
If I don't, I will do.
Take that, you possums. Radiation shot, I'll take that.
How do you get that thing that regens energy? Is there a way you can duplicate that mod and give it to me? Jeez, that's covering the whole floor, both of those.
No, you just gotta find characters that complement one another. And then have decent weapons.
Sadly, I don't have any of those. I mean, weapons. Characters? Yeah. I got two very good ones. Three very good ones, actually. Just, only two of them are fully upgraded. Valkyrie. Valkyrie. Whatever you pronounce it nowadays. And, this one. Rhino. Who is a complete tank.
He's one of.
He is the tank, well, one of the...
That's 100 again. That's it, staying in one spot. It's only when they don't really come.
It's almost like they've had enough. God, you can't have enough of getting killed. What are you talking about? I need a little hand. Oh god, these two characters go well together, actually. Good agree.
Oh yeah. Because my floor that I've covered removes any poison or anything like that, but harms them.
Plus, your mod, so helpful. Plus then, as I'm getting all this energy, I can keep just, Rhino Stomp. I love that ability. Your Rhino Stomp's brilliant.
My Rhino Skin.
Same.
And deactivate
it. Yeah, true. When you deactivate, it's like a massive bomb.
Yep.
I remember. I'm just shooting randomly, hoping it hits something.
So I can get the dagger, because it makes you go invisible. You stab people.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Yeah, the only problem with doing that is that you freeze them in place, which is not good.
And do a lot of damage, depending on
the boss as well. But unfortunately, all those things are all going to be up there.
Only when it's needed, I'll use it then. But in the meantime,
even though even though it's brilliant to use, isn't it? Using it, so this will be better off a bit later when we reach 25-30 minutes. So that's when you're going to need the breather.
Yeah. Whoa! Ow! Hold on.
Alright, I'll sort that out.
On it here.
That's right, motherfuckers, I can make loads of these bastards. Which neutralizes the ground just for us.
That's gonna stay there.
We're doing well over 20,000 bloody damage.
DPS, yeah. That's 100.
Hurry. Killed them all. Away from those red bastards. They drain your health, your energy, shall I say.
Yeah, I know. I remember that.
The electric tool fuckers that are basically scorpions, if they're a human, they can take your energy in an instant.
Yeah, no,
if they grab hold of you.
I ended up getting in the way of that. Okay.
I can make unlimited of these, providing I've got the energy.
Good news. You constantly have energy.
Yeah. That's why you need to use Streamline. So it doesn't cost you lots of energy to use any of your abilities. Like, if it costs you 100, Streamline will make it cost you 50.
So and laggy Fleeter on the
and
end.
And Fleeter and Expertise, I think it is, will make it so it's only cost you 18. Unfortunately, it takes other things away.
Now I think I just encountered a EMP.
that's the EMP bastard. Electronic flower of the beast.
I've still got my full shield that you gave me. I haven't even lost a single part of it yet. Really?
Well, you won't if you use an iron skin.
Exactly. What if we were both Rhino? Oh god.
Yeah, we have any benefits.
Yeah.
Fire over who's Rhino stumped first.
Me! Tough, I'm doing it anyway.
more successful we will be.
Take him out.
To bed now.
I'm at level 31 now, God.
Well, try and do level 50 odds then. Done that before.
It's called a raid.
No, it's because I've gone that far before.
Oh yeah.
And the raids, I think, are called saltes anyway. Drained all my energy quite quick. That was because of the sheer fact I had one of those red bastards.
I'll help. Alright, and again. There we go. Alright, I'll do. Hit me, guys, hit me. Everyone hit me. Hit me. There we go. What?
I don't even know where you are.
I'll walk my way back to you. I'm out there, and I've got like...
Yep. Because you died, all of our sentry guns are gone and...
God damn it.
Yeah, everything's all gone.
No!
It's off. There we go.
Thing is... I still had all the extra shielding and all that on. So I was like, what?
Yeah.
It's completely bum rating. Surprised this dude's still alive. Alright, I'm setting something
in
the back of the room. Extra shielding at the back.
just found. They could not do this without it.
Not doing any damage to these guys, god damn it. There goes my shielding. I say evac. God damn.
Mission complete.
Excellent. God, that was difficult. So what do I do with this artifact?
It's something that goes into the artifact. It's just basically you need to find a like a little trophy looking thing that needs artifacts to be put in it.
No. So do I get to keep it and put it around this?
Yeah. No, you keep it. It's in your mods. If you go to your mods and go to far right, it says. Because at the moment I've got 19 of the blue ones and 7 of the. Classified as the yellow.
Oh yeah.
The amber ones.
Huh, cool.
And then you've got to get a sculpture. Which
sculpture.
To add. Let's try something else.
I'm gonna try Valkyr. At least then I know I'm not gonna die. Well, last words. Have you got any platinum so I can like get some nice colours, like the ones that you use for your Chronos?
Chroma.
Then.
Colours that I've gone for. Colours that I've copied.
So I really want to get some nice.
Ouch.
Yep. Because I want to get some nice looking colours.
To be honest, they're everywhere. See, the cheekiness of the colours is the fact that the. First colour, which is a classic, and then the classic thingy. The next one is classic, whatever. It's exactly the same as classic. Which is really cheeky.
But am I allowed to have some platinum to get some?
Well, it's not so that. It's just, you have to give me something in return and whatnot, and the stupid thing is. That I don't. I've got platinum, but the platinum's gonna last me a month.
I've got cyan. I'm sure I've got cyan now. I can give you. I don't even know how
much it costs. Yeah, but the thing is, probably haven't got anything that I would need. If that makes any sense.
I'm sure I do. I'm sure I got a nice little prime weapon that you might want.
You don't have any prime.
No, prime weapon blueprint. Possibly with a.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think you've probably got any prime stuff.
Yeah, Bronco prime. And I've also got a little pot for it as well. Do you want that? And I've got one pot for it as well. God, it's taking its time to load. I'm on. Bum 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 bum.
Right, give me all that platinum shit.
All my blueprints.
All your prime stuff, every single one of it.
Blueprint parts. Let's go with that one.
And trust me. Not that. Not the ornament.
Whoops. I was just doing all the parts.
No, you keep the ornament, trust me.
Yeah. That's as far as I can go now. Yeah.
Ow.
Sorry. Alright, sorry. Alright.
Before you accept, come out of this for a sec. Accept any of this shit. What level is your character?
Why?
Because I need to know. No, as in...
30.
No, as in... Where it says your name, what number is the next to it?
2. Oh. It's 30 in the brackets, but I'm 2. You're 1.
No.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, thank God. Emma can do 7.
Your character. Oh, I have to go and get all the blueprints back again. God damn it.
Yeah. Trust me.
It'll be worth it at the end.
Yes.
Oh.
Right.
So that's 13.
Yep.
Except?
Yep. Again. Let me know how many more parts you got left.
3.
Huh?
I got 3 parts left.
3 parts left?
Yeah, that's all I've got left. Well, I have more, but that's this. And this. I have more, but I mean, out of the weapon stuff, that's all I've got. And then I've got blueprints now. Prime blueprints. And then I have, like, I have 4 of the systems, and then, you know, I'll just give you all my crap. I'll just give you all the prime crap. Stuff that you've basically already got.
Yes.
But you can make money out of it, surely.
I try. It's hard.
Yeah.
Some people just don't fucking want it.
But you enjoy the grind, so. Occasionally. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
I'm in shock. Come on.
Except.
Yep.
If it'll trade, come on. Trade, you bugger. Trade was successful.
Right, this is your last one, I think.
Nah, not mods, Jesus. Actually, I can actually keep giving you mods. I can give you as many mods as I want. Perfect.
Last one, perfect.
yeah. Pretty sure. Parts, there's nothing left. Yeah, that's it.
Okay. I don't do anything for it.
Correct.
Ah, bollocks.
What?
Right, you need to go to... Right, we have to cancel this, because can't trade. Hang on.
I can trade, look. Oh. Delete loads of mods. And just delete all of them. That's what I used to do. Okay. Brilliant. Thanks, Dad. Ah, oh, I forgot all about it. Oh my God. All right. Dab. How do I know how much you're getting out of all this? I'll just finish this like little bit here. Where? Sick. Yep. Oh, that's exciting. Ready. Accept. Should I accept? Okay. No, connection was lost. Connection lost. I got kicked out.
Ah.
So. It'll still work in here anyway. No, I mean to buy. Wait, I can fix it. No idea. Awesome. All right, wait, that one you have in it. You got fire. But that's a good one. So, how do I... Wait, add... Oh, right, good point. So cool. Thank you. Sick. bad, but what about this one? Prefer the other one. I'm ready when you are. I mean, you need to invite me first, obviously. You need to invite me.